When he was younger, he would always wear gloves to imitate European players who played in the winter. He couldn't afford a winter glove though, so he bought a bricklayer's glove instead. This explains his nickname, luvadepedreiro, and now this became his trademark.